Today, Phong and Nina, you are choosing to make a public commitment to each other, to become husband and wife. You are about to promise yourselves to the one you love. Such a promise is a beautiful expression of your love for one another and your desire to fulfill love's purpose and a commitment to each other. We all are so happy to watch you get married and to celebrate with you the beginning of your marriage.
My budget went towards a 5-hour open bar.
On as one of the groomsmen. Does that help?
For Nina and Phong, marriage is a lifelong commitment, a spiritual, emotional, and intellectual bond between two people. It's the choice each of them makes as they take their relationship and their love for each other even further.
Nina, you make me feel like I'm the only one that has ever been made for you. I am who I am because of you. I vow to do everything and everything for you because without your love, I wouldn't be who I am. I will always be beside you. I will always love you.
Words cannot describe how I feel today. As I stand here beside you, in you I found a partner so loving, so caring, honest and thoughtful, genuine and smart and handsome, goofy and down to earth, and best of all I have the kindest and most gentle heart. With you I found a love so strong, so passionate and fulfilling, and day after day it just grows more and more. Even after 8 years, you've given me a feeling of completeness and happiness I never knew exist. You understand me more than anybody could ever understand me, and I just want to let you know that I love you then, I love you now, and I'll love you to my very end. I love you.
Dr. and Mrs. Lee.
Wonderful life together with many more beautiful memories.
I've known Nina and Phong ever since they've been together for the past 8 years, and to be in their presence is to know that you're in the presence of true love.